Demonis. God will awaken soon.
Your sword, Lexacia, swears to protect this tower.
will awaken soon. God will awaken soon.
Only you with the one.
With unsurpassed sorrow, I must announce Lady Antonia has passed away. As she entered immortality, she seemed at peace. Her face was calm, and she wasn't in pain. It is all thanks to you. Without your most difficult of choices, she would never have found such peace. As for me, I am bereft of emotion. My life, or what passes for it, has lost meaning. It feels like pain has swallowed me whole. Thus I plan to erase my heart and become an ordinary puppet. This will be my last conversation with you as Polandina. Despite how it ended, I thank you for the kindness, bravery, and beautiful moments you showed me. Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service?
Hi! Over here! Nice to see you again. I thought if I got a second chance, I'd go to where my heart's content. I never expected to get out alive. Oh, it's overwhelming, even now. Want to take a look at what I have? I grabbed a couple of things before taking off. It's a new life, a new attitude, and simple pleasures like ordinary conversation. Nice loot, yeah? If you need anything, just say the word. I used to be a fan of the actress Patricia, not the red actress Adelina, but her sister. Patricia had an angelic voice like her sister. If she'd become famous, they would have called her the White Goddess. But her career was cut short. She took poison and ruined her throat. I've only read others' memories, so I don't know the details, but the memories people had of her songs. You should have heard her voice in her prime. Something transcendent like that. Makes you feel alive. I survived, so I'm seeking out experiences like that. So, any more questions? Did I go sightseeing? You bet I did. It's the heart of Krat. The theater, the Ferris wheel, there's so much to see. Although, most of it has burned down now, I suppose. The most fascinating thing, I couldn't believe it. The writing on the back of a made puppet. I read memories, but still, any way you look at it, it's the made puppet's words. Probably designed like that. What kind of puppet would write that stuff? Still, it was weird. You should see it for yourself.